Mic check. Okay, let's get this party started. Let's get this party started. First up, we have none other than class of 2021.
Thank you.
my jet. Okay, I feel the energy. Oh yeah,
that's all good.
2020, I say y'all. 2020, y'all challenge up next. Y'all got the floor, bring it on up. Let's see what y'all got.
Yeah. So we got our video coming up. We'd like to direct our attention right to the screen.
Because you guys are about to do it for me, though. All right. Who are the Kahoot winners from Miss Ning's class? So, you're the representative, the winner of Kahoot from the freshman class. Who's that? Ah, that was your last. Sophomore class, who is our winner? We need just one. Who's going to be our representative? And junior class, who do we have?
This is how we do it.
All right. All right, Mr. Cole, you're about to represent your classes.
This is how we do it. lot of nerve with that thing on your head. What do you want, man? Oh, what's it going down to that? Oh, and then you have the nerve to take it off and leave that thing on your head. What is, you call that a shape up? Is that a shape up? You call that a shape up? Come on, boy. Come on. Let's not. Let's not do it. All right. Okay, we got the battle of the classes. It's about to go down. The champions of the freshman class, the sophomore class, and the junior class are going head to head.
Thank you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're gonna get right into our next competition. Next up, we have the Hula Hoop Relay. So if you're part of the Hula Hoop Relay, come on up to the middle. My Hula Hoop Relay, my Hula Hoop Relay. Hula Hoop Relay, come on up. From each class.
You're going to have to get that hula hoop from the beginning of the line to the end of the line.
We need 10 representatives. We need 10 representatives from each class. We got 5 so far for 2020. We need 5 more.
We got
7 right now for 2021. We need 3 more.
We need 10.
Start over.
10 seconds to get your line together. 10 seconds to get the lines together. And then we'll start our game. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin. Clap one time if you're here. We're going to try this again. Clap two times if you're here. Okay. Juniors, lose your attention. Thank y'all. So, little known fact, little park fact. First off, if there is full attendance on the park for every round, the grade level that has full attendance on the park, we'll have a dress down day for the rest of the month. Rest of the month, correct. Now, we need to break down how this game works.
Each size ball is worth different points. The biggest balls, which are the beach balls, are only worth 1 point. Those are worth 1 point because they're the easiest to get. The next size ball, the medium balls, which is the soccer balls and the dodge balls, they're worth 3 points. And it's no best. Soccer is 2, dodge ball. No, there's no basketballs out here.
Is it the dodge ball? This ball is soccer balls and basketballs, or the dodge balls and basketballs, or just don't have any basketball at all. Let's skip a number. What's up, bro? That's who you are. Still not nice though.
The one member is going to be on their belly. The other member is going to direct them by holding their feet. The person on the belly is going to have the basket. They're going to push them out. You're going to try and grab as many balls as you can. You're going to bring them back to your area. At the end, we are going to count how many points you have. Obviously, the person with the most will win. The second most, second. The least most is third. So the larger the ball is going to be the least amount of points. The smaller the ball is the most amount of points.
So go for the small balls.
Okay, we're gonna scramble them up. So any questions? If the balls come out around here, don't touch it. There are people that are gonna move them back in. There's people going to watch the balls back there. So there's no need for anybody to touch any of the balls if they come towards you. Okay? All right, so I need the freshmen that are doing this over here. Sophomores. Who are the two sophomores?
Yeah.
back there. I don't know. I think they messed up. I think they should do that again. I don't know. I'm looking, and it looks like that middle lane is looking like they got busy. That middle lane is looking kind of full. This far lane, they're kind of full too. I don't know. I don't know, freshman fire. It's not looking too good for us. All right. You guys are about to have a two-pool competition. The drill tissue competition. So we need the class presidents, class vice presidents, and class advisors to come on up. Class president, class VP, class advisor. Class president, class VP, and class advisor. And advisor, yeah. Time, you're going to have 2 minutes to completely wrap up your class advisor. And when that 2 minutes is up, the team that has their class advisor the most wrapped up is going to win this competition. Let's go!
man. Oh, man. We got 25 seconds left. 25 seconds left. All right, good. I don't know, 25 seconds left. Oh, boy, we got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! Stop, 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 over here. All right, all right, all right. Don't touch it, don't touch. Judges. All right. It looks like we got first place. Second place, 2021. And third place, 2020. You're the first class that is required to make sure you pass the PROC test in order to graduate. So you guys have to pass the PROC test in order to graduate. Facts. Fun facts that are not really that fun. This next thing, I think y'all gonna like this. This next competition, I think you're gonna like this. We're about to have a dance off. We're about to have a dance off. And it's gonna be a teacher versus teacher dance off. So we're gonna have a teacher dance off. You're gonna see a good teachers who shake their blue things and shake out the old bones and make something happen. Who do y'all want to see come up here? Who do y'all want to see come up here again? Mr. LeVar? Who do y'all want to see Mr. LeVar? Who else do you want to see? Oh, hey, we need Mr. Hartman. Who else do you want to see come over here again? Who are you? What teacher do you want to see in the competition? Do we want to see in the dance off? Oh, we want to see Mr. Parkin there. We want to see Mr. Rivera. Oh, we want to see Ms. Hester. Hey, girl. What teacher do you want to see dance off? What teacher do you want to see dance off? Teacher. Oh, Miss Nick. All right. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Here's the moment of truth. After all these battles and this tough competition, we've looked at our tally, we've looked at our scores, and the class that ends up at the top is none other than 2020 Vision.
So here's the chance to put in the last 5 minutes, y'all, and I'll knock out some music.